silly boy. His leg pop up. Boom! Where was he? On the Giants. I mean, come on.
In Atlanta, they'll go to the World Series, and the first time since 1999. What a finish. Defense for the Atlanta Braves this whole series has been outstanding. Ironic, it ends with a great play by Dansby Swanson.
13 of the 27 outs came by strikeouts against the Dodgers. None more important than the four by Tyler Matzik. 45 years, baseball lifer.
This is the baseball lifer, yep. Been with the Braves forever and a day.
Going to the World Series. Tears in his eyes.
Thanks for watching this with me, Cal.
We'll play for a World Series championship. The face of the franchise, Freddie Freeman. What a moment for him, and an embrace with his manager. Beautiful. Had so many stars here in Atlanta, and they traded them all away. They kept one, Freddie Freeman. Went through some lean times here in Atlanta. Ozzie Albies. The Keystone combo of Swanson and Albies. Spectacular. Riley and Rosario, the two that delivered the walk-off moments in games one and two. And the franchise right in the middle of it, like a five-year-old.
You're right, Ronnie. He was here at the early part of that success after 4 years of not so great baseball, and he gets to his first World Series.
And it's the end of the line for the Dodgers. The reigning World Series champs are out in six games. The Braves win the National League pennant. And let's kick it down to Lauren Shahadi. She's standing by.